what people don't realize is that South Korea is still in war. The war never ended. They're just in a peacetime, which is they just paused the war for a little bit. And it's very, very scary to think that you're walking in Seoul and you're drinking at a bar and you know that one day they might attack. And that's a very scary thought to have.